So, exponents and powers, that is the fourth chapter in our textbook, and in that we have only, it is a small chapter and a simple chapter, we have only two exercises, and today we may complete that first exercise, last four problems left. Yesterday we completed, in the last class we completed up to six. So students, open the textbooks, 92 page number. This is exercise 4.1. Eighth question you write down. Eighth question. Eighth problem. Simplify this is the divide symbol. See the textbook problem. See the question, write down the question from the textbook. 3 by 4 whole power minus 2 divided by 4 by 5 whole power minus 3 into 3 by 5 whole power minus 2. Write down that problem. See here. See, to make this minus as plus, this fraction will reverse. This is for numerator and denominator. But so let us write one more step. 3 power minus 2 by 4 power minus 2. This power is for numerator and denominator. Divided by, same here, this power is for numerator and denominator. This minus 2 power is for 3 power minus 2, 4 power minus 2. 4 power minus 3, 5 power minus 3. Into, here also, this is 3 power minus 2 by 5 power minus 2. That means, a by b whole power n is a power n by b power n. That power is for both the numerator and the denominator. Okay, seventh also I forget, seventh I will tell. So a by b whole power n is a power n by b power n. A power n by b power n. See, that formula is applied here, here, here. Next, whenever negative power is there, take into the denominator so that it becomes positive. If it is only negative here, it will become positive in the numerator. So see here, see, don't write. This will go up, 4 power minus 2 will become 4 power plus 2. Minus will become plus into the numerator. Minus will become plus in the denominator. This take into the numerator, this becomes plus, this will come down, becomes plus. This will go up 5 power 2, this will come down 3 power 2. This will go up 4 power 2, this will come down 3 power 2. This will go up because minus will go up to become plus. Minus power will become plus in the right number. This will go up, this will come down. 4 square is 4 into 4, 16 by 3 square is 3 into 3, 9. Divide means, do you know divide, how to write the division? Division means we write like this. Divide. Divide means divided by 5 cube is 5 into 5 into 5, 125. 5 into 5 into 5, 4 cube is 4 into 4 into 4, 64. Or you can write 4 cube, after writing the reverse, we can simplify. This is also Otherwise, write, simplify afterwards, write same, let us do lastly simplification. 4 square write same, 3 square write same, this is division symbol, write in the denominator. Same, I am not simplifying, let us do afterwards. This is same. See here, 4 square, this to this, what is the difference? This divide means, this should be written in the denominator. Division symbol. Division symbol means write in the denominator. Write in the denominator. Now, 4 square by 3 square. This denominator fraction will reverse. This division will become multiplication. This 4 cube will go up by 5 cube. You know how to divide one fraction by other fraction. One fraction divided by other fraction means division will become multiplication. This will go up, 4 cube go up, 5 cube in the denominator. This is same. Now, these two, we can apply this formula, a power m into a power n is equal to a power n. This formula can be applied if bases are same. Only in these two cases bases are same. M plus n, 2 plus 3, that's all. 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3. This for these two bases are same, powers are subtracted, 2 minus 3, or if you write in the denominator, 3 minus 2. Anyway, we can write 5 power 2 minus 3, or if you want to write in the denominator, 3 minus 2. Because 3 is greater, no, I will write in the denominator because this is greater. Next, 3 power, bases are same in multiplication, powers are added, 2 plus 2. 3 power 2 plus 2, 4 power 2 plus 3, 5 power, divide means subtraction, which power this is greater means 3 minus 2, or if you write in the numerator, 2 minus 3 in the numerator, but 3 greater means I will write in the denominator. So 4 power 5, 3 minus 2 is 1, 5 only, into 3 power 4. So this is the answer. We can further simplify, we can write 4 power 5 value, or else we can keep as it is. See the simplification. Only simplification. So answer is written same, it is not simplified. That's all. This is the answer. This power 3 power minus 2, 4 power minus 2. Same here and here. So, let us make the powers positive. Minus will become plus if you take into the numerator. This will come down. Same case here, same case here. Divide means write in the denominator. Divide will become into, this fraction will reverse. This will go up, this will come down. So 4 power 2, 4 power 3. Bases are same in multiplication, powers are added. 4 power 2 plus 3. 3 power 2 into 3 power 2. 3 power 2 plus 2. 3 power 2 plus 2, which is 4. This is 2 plus 3, 5. 5 power 3, 5 power 2. In division, powers are subtracted. Subtracted means 2 minus 3 we can write. Or 3 minus 2 we can write. So denominator is, this 3 is greater. So write in the denominator 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. 5 power 1 is 5 only. That's all. Followed or not, you just tell. Understood? Do the ninth one. Students, very simple. Substitute the value, that's all. Substitute m value and n value and get the simplified value. That's all. Substitute m value and n value. Fateh Nagar, Vemulawada. Okay. M value 3, n value 2. Nothing. Simple. Very simple. No logic, no concept. No analysis, just a simplification. 9 into m value is 3, n value is 2. That's all. Do it. See, 9m square minus 10n cube is required. 9m square minus 10n cube. M is 3, n is 2. 3 square is 9. 2 cube, 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. 9 into 9, 81. 10 into 8, 80. 81 minus 80 is 1 answer. Followed or not? M value 3, M value 2, M value, N value, substitute. Students, what is the answer? 3 square is 9 into 2. 2 into 9, 8, 8 into 2, 2 into 9, 18, 18 into 2 is 36. Do it. Same way, do the third problem. M value 3, N value 2. M value 3, N value 2. Is 27. 3 cube is not 3 into 3. 3 into 3 into 3, 3 times. 3 cube means, what is 3 cube? 3 into 3 into 3. 3 cube, 3 into 3 into 3. Two square means 2 into 2. 2 into 2. 2 square is 2 into 2, 4. 3 square is 3 into 3, 9. 3 square means not 3 into 2. 3 square means 3 into 3, 2 times. This 2 same. 2 into 27, 54. 3 into 4, 12. 5 into 9, 49. 2 is 90. Simplify and get the answers. Students, here this is 2m square and the question is 2m square n square. The second bit is not n, it is n square. See the textbook. N means 2. So 3 square is 3 into 3, 9. 2 square is 2 into 2, 4. So 2 9 is 18, 18 into 4, 72. This is not n, n square. I have not seen the problem. This is n square. Change it. 2m square, n square. Do it. N 2 M 3 M 3 N 2 M value, N values, you substitute. M is 3, N is 2, N is 3. Oh, this is reverse. Question is like this. No problem. Anyway, you can. So it is like example practice. M power N minus N power M. M is 3. N is 2, simply substituting the values, m3, n2, n2, m3. So 3 square, what is 3 square? 3 into 3, 3 into 3 is 9, 2 cube is 2 into 2 into 2, 3 into 3, 9, 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8, answer is 1. So all 4 bits completed in this 9th, write the 10th question. M and N values are given. We are asked to find these values. So all of you write the 10th question. Four by seven, 7 by 4. 4 by 7 whole power minus 5, 7 by 4 whole power minus 7. Right on. Write the 10th question. 4 by 7, 7 by 4. 4 power, this power is for numerator and also denominator. First apply it for both the numerator and denominator. This is also apply for numerator by denominator. 7 power minus 7, 4 power minus 7. 4 power minus 5, 7 power minus 5. Apply the powers, remove the next step, we have to remove the minus sign. So first I, which formula I apply? If it is a fraction, then your power is for numerator and also for denominator. This formula I applied. A by b whole power n is a power n by b power n. 7 power minus 7 by 4 power minus 7. 7 power minus 7, 4 power minus 7. Whenever negative power is there, first make it positive. Otherwise, we can't do anything. First make the power positive. This is minus, right in the denominator, it will become plus. This minus will go up, it will become plus. So, this is 7 power 5 in the numerator. Minus will become plus. And this minus will become plus. This will go up. This will come down. This will go up, this will come down. This minus will go up, plus. Minus will come down, plus. Now, a power m by a power n is a power m minus n. See here. 4 power 7 minus 5. See here. 4 power 7 minus 5, because this is in the numerator, this is in the denominator, same formula, same 4 base, 4 base powers are subtracted. Same with this also, 7 power 5 minus 7, because, so if you write in the numerator, this is 7 power 5 minus 7, we have to write. But 5 is smaller, 7 is greater, so instead of writing 5 minus 7, 7 is greater, so write in the denominator, this is 7 power 7 minus 5 we will get. 5 minus 7 we can write but in the numerator. But if you want to write in the denominator, 7 minus 5. So this will be good because again if you write in the numerator, so 5 is small, 7 is greater. So 5 minus 7 will be minus power again. Again next step we have to bring back to the left denominator. Directly you can write, see 7 power 7, 7 power 5, same formula. So, instead of in the numerator, I am writing in the denominator. This, if you write in the numerator, m minus n. If you write in the denominator, n minus m. So, 7 minus 5. Like this also, direct step. One direct step I wrote. Otherwise, we can write one more step here. So, 4 power 7 minus 5, 2. 7 minus 5, 2. 4 square 16, 7 square 49. No reason, all the formulas are mentioned, so explanation is given. No need of again anything, writing anything directly. This is the answer. That's all. Write it. So many other ways also we can simplify it. It is not that it should be written all full steps. Say I am writing all the full steps in detail or in detailed way. So directly, because of negative, if you write the reverse, it will become positive. Write reverse, it will become positive. Directly also you can do. Or only you make this reverse, it becomes 7 by 4. So that 7 by 4, 7 by 4 base are same, powers can be added. Like that also you can do. So many ways we can do. But here I applied full procedure. All steps I wrote. So this is the answer. Write all the formulas so that you will get some practice of the formulas. So, in between I left a seventh question. Seventh question I forgot. So, write down seventh one. Do it.
seventh one.
So with this, this exercise is over, students. Exercise is completed, and I will solve some problems on the same model, some examples, so that you will get some practice. Example 7 in the textbook. See here. Take into the numerator 2 power x into the numerator 2 power minus x. 2 power x into the numerator. Denominator, if you take into the numerator, we can take, but the power will become minus. That's all. 2 power x will become 2 power minus. These two are same, I gave the formula. When these two are same, this is equal symbol, then these two should be equal. Minus 3 should equal to minus x, that's all. Minus minus cancel, x is equal to 3 answer. 2, same base, equal symbol. So everything is same, means minus 3 should equal to minus x. I gave that formula. Minus minus cancel, x is equal to 3 answer. Vemulawada branch, Akhil. See ya. So exercise is over. Tomorrow we'll start the second exercise. But meanwhile, I will solve these two examples. 25 can be written as 5 square. 25 is 5 into 5. 5 power x is equal to 5 power 8. 25 is 5 into 5. That is 5 power 2. Multiplication. A power m into a power n, a power m plus n, 2 plus x. A power m into a power m plus n, 2 plus x is equal to 5 power 8. Equal symbol, 5 equal, then these two should also equal. That implies this 2 plus x should equal to what? 8. Bases equal. Power should be equal. Bases equal. Power equal. X is equal to 8 plus 2, that side minus 2. 8 minus 2, 6. Is 7 into 7 7 square. 49 is 7 into 7 7 square. Bases are same, in division powers are subtracted. A power m by a power n is a power m minus n. Bases same, power should be same. 2x minus 2 is equal to 8. Minus 2 that side plus 2. X is equal to 8 plus 2, 10 by 2. Like this. So today, let us conclude, because